want to say goodnight, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight on court, we have Miss Abigail Haynes and Sheldene Waldron. The last tournament, Abigail, she won, and Sheldene Waldron is currently seated as the number one female player in Barbados. So we expect a good game here today between ladies and gentlemen. Abigail Haynes, 2 minutes ago, she met the veteran Sandra Bailey. And we saw great display. Great tennis on her part. So we expect a strong match by the ladies here tonight. And they're definitely good champions. So, next taking tennis as expected. Scoring on 4-7 runs. As you can see, Abigail's looking early on for the attack. 10-4 serve. Strong return by Sheldene. First ball there. He's a ball there. She needed to just place that ball back behind the net. It didn't have favorable height for her to attempt the attack. Score down to serving 8. We await Sheldene serve. Send court serve by Sheldene. Attempted drop shot on that occasion, but unsuccessful. Serving 9. Background serve by Sheldene.
That is a good thing, my chance right now.
Beautiful attack there by Sheldene Waldron. First shot to the forearm and the finish shot to the background. 3-0 serving to 9. Positive tennis here by Sheldene. Serving to the forearm again. Sheldene on the attack. Great defense by Abigail. Sharp ball there by Sheldene. Ball back in play. Abigail on the attack. Beautiful for the win there by Abigail Haynes. And definitely looking confident tonight on these strokes. Score now 10. Free serving 10. Back to the forearm again. Successful that occasion. Last serve now. Back to the forearm. She goes again. All out. 10-7-5. I think that Sheldene may have recognized that the forearm of Abigail Haynes is under pressure. And I think she'll attempt to get a great deal of balls in tonight. Big one call on that occasion. 11-7-5 now. 12-7-5. A healthy 7-point lead here tonight for Abigail Haynes in this first game. Beautiful shot there by Sheldene Waldron, through the forearm, all the confidence in the world, and definitely something she'll want to repeat. Last shot by Abigail, send the court back around. Beautiful turn on the ball back in play. Abigail definitely looking comfortable tonight on the attack. Sheldene serving again, into the forearm against the goal.
Yes.
Ball turned outside. Sound serving 14. Abigail serving 14. Two back to back forearm serves that Abigail has scored there. And now we wait to see where Sheldene was again. It's back into the forearm, a bit more in the center. Attempted to put away there by Sheldene. The ball she really should not have missed. But pressure of tournament conditions can sometimes show up in this game. 8-0 serving to 15. Sheldene a bit behind the 8 ball. 8 serving 15. Forearm serve again by Sheldene on the attack. Attack again. Beautiful shot there. Out to the background corner. And she turned that ball forcefully into the form of Abigail Haynes. And she definitely had no reply there. 9 serving 15. Sheldene put it back. Abigail right now is qualifying little to no forearm serves here tonight. Abigail not to serve. Serve to the back arm. ladies, so they are feeling for their forearms, and their spoiling rate right now in forearm is a little high. I guess it's the pressure. Same service 16. Beautiful serve there by Abigail. 17 no serving.
Well, I know that. I'm a, you know, man.
Good drop shot. They're attempted turn on that. Love a no
serve.
Back with the back camera on that. Ooh, beautiful play there by Sheldene Waldron. Not much pace in that occasion, but definitely a good amount of spin. Abigail on the attack. That was definitely a penalty. She would not be pleased with that effort. She should not have spilt that ball. She had all the time in the world, but she rushed on that occasion and unsuccessful there. Score is now 37-17, and we wait to see where Sheldene will serve. And it's a bit back in the form, and we'll see where she serves. Confidently back into the form again. Sheldene moving the ball around there. On the attack, beautiful shot there. 14 serving seven. Sheldene keeping back. Yeah, Robin. 15 now serving seven. Sheldene keeping back.
Oh, Sheldene, keep it there, Sheldene. Keep it fucking there. I'm sorry.
Great angle behind that ball there. 15 no serving 18. However, Sheldene has closed the gap somewhat. And she's still serving. So 15 serving 19. She was a bit too far away from the ball there. Beautiful shot by Sheldene Waldron. Sheldene on the coach's corner.
Yes, I am.
These ladies are definitely putting a great amount of power behind the ball on the attacks. And for the better part, they're qualifying the ball and putting it away when given an opportunity to do so. Perfect pass by both ladies here tonight. Abigail on the attack again. Back on the corner, Sheldene on the defense. Sheldene again on the attack. Ball behind the net. Abigail Haynes. And now she has secured a game point, the first game point on her racket at 20 serving to 60. Abigail would definitely not want to repeat that serve, that bad serve. First game now to Abigail Haynes at 21-17. I'll be waiting to see what Sheldene will do in the second game to pull back the set.